So you got a moment?
Yeah, I know, Heffernan. The machine's out of milk duds. The guy's coming tomorrow.
It's actually not about that.
It's not? What is it, then?
Where is Doug Heffernan going?
You're going to, Brooklyn.
I meant in my career. You know, I've been here like 10 years, and I think I deserve the chance to move up.
Heffernan, last week, I asked if anybody wanted to apply for assistant supervisor. I believe that your response was,
gotta relax your lower lip. It's a...
Doug, just go get on your router.
Look, so I'm gonna level with you. I'm gonna need you to give me some kind of promotion here.
Why?
I had a big fight with my wife about her moving up in her job, and I told her that I could, too.
Oh, you really painted yourself into a corner on that one.
It doesn't even have to be anything big. It's just something I could take home and, you know, use to make her feel like crap. Let's see.
Oh, well, you know, the union says got to get somebody to organize a CPR and a safety program.
See, that would be great. Can it have a title?
God, how about
safety monitor? How about safety chief?
How about you get your ass in your truck because I'm sick of your face?
Safety chief.